Okay. Maybe I should throw that block. Hey, hello guys, welcome back to a new Marley MM episode. Today we are gonna continue our Super Beast World run. We ended at stage 5 and we are going to Lavian Sky. Let's hop in. What? You have taken to the skies to get a drop on that big jerk, King Boo. Head for that, Salt Factory or whatever. Okay, and a big jump over there. That first jump is quite tricky. You need to be really fast over here. Oh, got it. Okay. Okay, this isn't that bad. Oh, I need to jump over that. It looks harder than it is. I don't know if that was the idea, but I'll take it. Oh man, that first jump, that is quite tight. You have to move so fast at this first jump. You can only tap that second platform for one tiny bit. Okay. That's what the third platform is for. You want to land on it in between. I really like this. Some platforming. I'm always in for some good platforming. I'm so afraid I jump into the muncher, but it's better than doing nothing. Okay. I need to jump in front of that four platform. Oh wow, maybe a spin jump. Okay, much better. Checkpoint. Oh, and I probably want to do that in another way. Oh, I got an idea. Yeah. No! Why jump so soon? Yeah. Perfect. That looks like... Oh! Like dead blocks. That ending was pretty easy. That first part was way harder than the second part. But we are in there. Second stage is wisecracking. Okay, what's happening over here? I guess this is a Salt Factory. I don't know, just play the level. It will be fun. Okay. This looks fun, yeah. That was even a blue indicator I just ran off. Okay. This looks pretty fun so far. Mario, jump man. We are not here to die today, Mario. We are here to save the princess. Once again. From a big boo. Okay, stop reading those boxes. Aw, it's some kind of lava or something. Oh, this looks fun. That didn't work out at all. I think that was it. But then line it up in there. You can do this pretty fast, I think. I think you can jump, do all the jumps in one go. Okay. Perfect. Checkpoint. I'm glad I got a checkpoint because I died really stupid over there. Maybe I should throw that block instead of letting it drop two times in a row. Can I get in that pipe? I don't know, this part doesn't look that bad. Okay, I take it all back. I'm really bad at salt jumps. I played Quickie World 1. I had such a hard time clearing that castle, that last one. It's all based on that shell, on that salt jumps. Oh, got it. Go! Oh, the ending is over there already? Same as last level, the endings look way more... look way shorter. But maybe that's just... I don't know if it's really that, if it's really true, or... I'm just imagining things. Because that should have been my win. Come on. Because it's on three tiles, you have to time it better than I'm doing right now. Got it. Nice. What do you guys think of this game so far? I think it's a pretty good intro Kaizo hack. What I mean by that is, for starters, if you gonna play your first Kaizo hack, I think this is a good one to start with. Oh no. Why are we doing this? I ask once again. How does swimming work in this game? I haven't done a swimming level yet. I figured it out. You can hold down on the D-pad. If you hold down, you won't go that high. I should have known this, probably, but... Okay, maybe I should let go of the D-pad when I'm over there. I never do water levels, so that explains a lot, but just get better, Marley. This is the good content you all have been waiting for. Me swimming in the water. And if you like this good content, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. You know what a good game was? With underwater levels, Donkey Kong Country. Boy, that had some good underwater levels. Go, 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 go! Ooh, that was a close one. Just wait. Go, 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 go! Run, Mario! That was a trick I knew. Can't this man get a checkpoint? I didn't want to let go of down, I was so afraid. Run! Okay, wait for this one again. I think I could have made it this time, but just to be sure. Now wait for this boy to move over. Can I respawn that block? Nope, I can't get over there. I see the checkpoint. Go, 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 go. Grab that checkpoint. Why is that dude throwing so many hammers at me? Oops. No! No, it pushed me down. I wasn't prepared for that. Bye, dude. Okay, this makes it a lot easier. That is one big troll, man. Well, I expect it to be one big troll. Okay, we are past the troll again. Go over that way. That's an easy part. This doesn't look that hard as well. I'm out of here. I'm not dead. You what happened? You got me, man. I thought no, I'm dead. Stupid Kaiser block. But nothing was, it was just a bit easier like this, I think. Next stage, shut up, Rock. You're almost there. Just climb this mountain to get to King Boo's fortress. Climb this mountain. Ooh! Why did I fall off that small block? Come on, Swampy boy. Ooh! Okay, I shouldn't have spin jump over there. I could have made that. This level doesn't seem that bad. This seems really fun. Oh. Yeah, perfect. Okay, maybe I should have looked at the Koopaling. I was looking at something really different on the screen. I saw some, we got some vertical scrolling and I was like, what's up there? But there was nothing up there yet. Ooh. That black blocks are still the death blocks, right? So I don't want to hit that block. Ooh, I need more momentum. I need more momentum. How am I gonna get more momentum? Got it. Nice. Checkpoint. What's up here? Okay, this looks fun so far. No! I didn't trust it. I have a second try. Nice. I almost screwed that up by doing a spin jump. Okay. I missed my timer. I got it in the second section in one try. Honor that Josie, man. I got that second section in one try. That was a really cool section. And that second section with the time, with the P-switch. I love it. And the last stage, I think it's the last stage. The Punisher. Good start. A really good start. Getting two bounces already. Okay, that is not a full jump. Oh, things are happening. Ooh. Things are happening. I'm really far already. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna make that every time, but let's hope so. It's happening every time. So much progress. I made so much progress in two tries and now I'm stuck at this part again. Ah, too early. Okay, maybe I should let go of jump on that section. It isn't the idea to do a good regrab, just to do a regrab. Look guys, Mario can fly! That muncher hitbox, that muncher over there, that screwed me over so many times already. My note block bounce is too high somehow then. That Koopa Link really wants to eat at Mario. Too early again. You really want to get that corner on that platform. Was it far enough? Yes, it was. Checkpoint. Get me in that pipe. I missed the pipe 3 times. Where's King Boo at? I probably want to catch up with that platform again. As soon as I said it, I had to do it, but okay, I'm probably gonna go fast again. Yeah. Whoa. Where is it floating on? It's just hanging in the air there. That was a really bad jump from my side. Missed it again. If I hit the second one, there were some munchers I had to jump through. Probably spin jump. Wait, finally. That almost screwed me over. But I saw the trick. Catch it, throw that up, that with my head. Maybe one shell jump at the end. I probably need it. Yes, I need it. I didn't catch it. Wow, that was a close one. What was I thinking? I thought it would open up to me or something. Well, the pipe opened, but... That was just crazy. I should have never trusted that jump. I was like, yeah, go on in. I went too fast, I despawned it. I didn't even know you could despawn a platform on a track. Okay, that was good, but... So I have to wait 1 millisecond with the Koopa. So I don't despawn that platform. Okay, that was also a trick. The backwards momentum was too much for me. Just hit it, turn around. Okay. Can I get the ending now? Yes, got in the pipe. No troll. I thought maybe there was an end troll. Is there still a King Boo fight? Yeah, the final battle. Oh, this is the start of the level. Oh wait, I thought he was flying too low for me. I can spin jump on there on those flying frogs, right? I don't know what they are, but they look like frogs. Yeah, I can. Okay. Oh, where did that frog come from? So I want to jump over that frog and grab that second block. Wow. That was a big misser. That one as well. Well, it's over. I don't have anything to hit him with. No. I shot my one block against the other. It went just through Boo's face into the block and exploded. It's over, the platform disappeared. I wanted to be on the swinging platform, but it just was, screw you, man. I'm going home. Wow. Okay, just chill over here. Am I safe? I am safe. Two hours and 19 minutes. So 20 minutes more than I expected it to be. Shout out Coyote Blue, Chinzilla, PX Punisher, Destructive Gaming 19, the real Jimmy Ball Game, Wisecrack 17, The Lavian, Rock Robert, Marley MM, and Gorilla Glue Stew, and created by Super Beast GM. You guys should follow all of them on Twitch. Not me. Me just on YouTube. That's fine. Thank you for playing. No problem, man. Great ROM hack. I loved it. I can tell you guys, I'm really into this ROM hacks. I am really liking it so far. What do you guys think of the content? I'm still trying to improve the ROM hack setups. It's quite new for me. So just let me know. Give me some ROM hacks you want me to play. Maybe you made one yourself. Just let me know in the comment section down below. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe button if you want to see more content of me. I hope you all have a great day, and I will see you all in my next video.